Hello and welcome to our channel. In this video, I will demonstrate how to extract layout connectivity on a large net with less runtime in Calibre DESIGNrev. Calibre DESIGNrev extract net feature can be used to extract the layout connectivity based on the intersection of polygons and paths on design layers. Extract net was introduced in Calibre DESIGNrev high capacity mode in the 2022.2 release, but was later enhanced in the 2023.3 release to run on faster on large nets than the non-HC DESIGNrev application. The minimum requirement to run ExtractNet on a net is to define the layer connection statements using the DESIGNrev tickle commands as shown here. The connect command defines the connection between layers. The optional by argument specifies a third optional layer by which to connect layer 1 and layer 2 objects. Connectivity definition may also be specified in a DESIGNrev layer properties file as shown in this example. The stop connect command defines stopping layers for a net connection layer. This file may be loaded into DESIGNrev and used for extract net operation. You must make sure the machine has enough free memory to run extract net on a large net. You can use top command or free-m command to check the free memory on the host before running extract net. Then load layout file in Calibre DESIGNrev high capacity mode in 2023.3 or later release. In this example, I would like to trace the VDD net on layer M14 and trace the entire wires from layer AP down to layer M13. In the layer palette, select layer M14i. Right-click and select Show Selected Only to only show objects on layer M14i. Then click the Edit button. In the Edit Layers dialog, click the Connections tab and select only layer connections from layer API down to layer M13i. Click the OK or Close button to close the dialog. The next step is to check the Extract Net settings. Select Options, then Nets to review and make any necessary changes in the Nets tab of the dialog. You can control the design hierarchy search depth to be top only or all levels. You can also control to search the whole design or limit the search to the layout visible in the current window. Next, select View, then Go To. Now enter the X and Y coordinates and hit OK button to go to the location. Select any object around this coordinate and zoom out a little bit to see more shapes around the selected shape. Right-click and select Extract Net from the context menu and wait for the Extract Net operation to complete. Click on the net name to expand the list of layers extracted for this net. If you want to save the traced objects to a layout file, right-click on the net name and choose the Export Net item. Next, choose the format you want from RGB, GDS, or Oasis, and save the extracted objects to a file. Now we can open this Oasis file back to DESIGNrev for viewing. That's all there is to it. If you enjoyed this video, please give us a thumbs up. Or if you want to suggest a new video topic, please drop your suggestion in the comment section below.